started playing it all the time. I played ping pong even when I didn't have anyone to play ping pong with. That day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run. So I ran to the end of the road. And when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run to the end of town.
Need a push?
Yes. Hi, my tire.
I volunteer! I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute.
I believe we have a volunteer.
Good afternoon. My name is Russell. And I am a wilderness explorer in Tribe 54, Sweat Lodge 12. Are you in need of any assistance today, sir?
No.
I could help you cross the street.
No.
I could help you cross your yard.
No.
I could help you cross your porch.
No.
Well, I gotta help you cross something.
I read a story the other day about a boy from the projects. No daddy, in and out of foster care. He'd been killed in a gang fight at Hurt Village. In the last paragraph, they talked about his superb athletic skills and how different his life might have been if he hadn't fallen behind and dropped out of school. He was 21 years old the day he died. It was his birthday. I could have been anyone. It could have been my son, Michael. But it wasn't.
Traditional realm of King Neptune. Boxing matches, helping relieve the monotony of long, weary days at sea.
Legend writ, the stain affected, the key in silence undetected, 55 in iron pen, Mr. Matlack can't offend. It's a riddle. I need to think. It's a map, an invisible map.
Mate, Doc.
Look, you know, I don't know, Doc. I really don't know. You would think my love was real.
Ice cube. I know this doesn't look like an ice cube. It's a plastic ball, but there's ice inside of it. You take the ice cube, you put it in your hand, and you just hold on to it. And you hold on to it until the ice melts. And what you're doing is, right now, as I'm holding this, all I can think about is the ice cube because it's freezing in my hand. So it takes your mind off whatever it is that triggered you.